So you've heard the story of the tortoise and the hare, right? But have you heard about the tortoise who became a trailblazing leader? No? Well, buckle up. Our tortoise, let's call him Terry, wasn't the fastest, but he had something the hare didn't: grit and the ability to inspire others. He became a beacon of perseverance, leading a pack of diverse animals, from zebras to kangaroos, all by following three simple tips. First, he exuded authenticity. Terry was no hare, and he didn't pretend to be. He was slow and steady, and that's what made him reliable. Second, he practiced active listening. He heard the smallest squeak of a mouse to the thunderous roar of a lion, making all feel heard and valued. Lastly, he always encouraged teamwork. Terry knew that even a tortoise couldn't win the race alone. So be like Terry, be authentic, listen actively, and encourage teamwork. And remember, even if you're a tortoise, you can still lead the pack. Before we wrap up, if you found Terry's story inspiring, why not subscribe? We've got a whole jungle of leadership tales waiting for you. Until then, keep leading and keep laughing.